Alexandra Kazev hung himself in a Bangkok prison cell. They found him on the floor with a 10x4, with the towel by which he hung himself in a Bangkok prison cell. Alexandra Kazev.
See me, ILABTC in a school when Kazev got banged up in that Bangkok prison cell. Just bought bank drops, high grade A class for the corner, so they like to get fucked up. Blow up brain cells with the force of Nagasaki bomb drop. Now my screen turned blue with Federal Bureau logo. Good old Uncle Sam, who was preaching crypto, be a pyramid scheme. Only room for one pebble inside his kingdom. First things first, go treat the symptoms that are crept within. During time without visit, single parent in the one bedroom, you get paid in the white. That get kept, that keep a king, keep things ticking over. Keep a lean and vigilant and sat on edge of sofa. I never look upon a person, had a warm feeling. Didn't believe in things you could not see, like spirit or a soul. Or the love between two people, everybody's so disposable. Suppose that due to the way I was grown, show no love, inconvenient truth. Learn to make myself unseen, and now I rule the world. A ghost, leave no fingerprints. Like Tor browser with onion address on your dark internet. A hall of mirrors that just reflect inward and inward. Forever inward, inward. Forever inward, little three-year-old boy without a dad pulling out my hand. He wanna be my friend, well I go build some Lego with him. So I sit and put a prison together to put all of the bodies in. Just like the one his daddy's sitting in for the rest of his life. At least a park, world farm. Shit, this kid be so, so sweet with a smile to melt. And all he wants is to share his love, because the TV don't give kiss or hug. Her mum is always sat smoking cigarette and all coked up. Pulls his feelings within to stir deep, and feelings be that thing I do not like to feel. Swelling in my throat, so many years of hurt, pain, more regret. I hadn't addressed it yet. I should have nipped it in the bud, moved on. Instead I nursed it, let it fester, fed it, was protected. It belonged to me, the hurt did, and I valued it so high because of what it had cost. And fundamentally, I guess we all begin blessed with love and purity, till the world fill us with its evil, bleed out innocence. Live our lives as twisted, fallen angels. Kid asks if I'm his friend, can he ever hug? I push him aside and stand to leave. Tell the girl I'll be back next week. Keep everything running sweet. Don't fuck nothing up.